science of reading?
Yes, it has. It has changed in the sense that once you have begun your instruction and you have seen how the students respond to your instruction, you're now more prescriptive in your instructional choices after that. It used to be, okay, this student is not responding to this particular consonant or maybe this particular long vowel pattern, but now you know maybe that student is just not hearing nasal sounds. Maybe that student is not producing stops, which for an EL student, it could also be something going on, something involved with they may not have that sound in their language, or it may not be a certain tongue placement that they do not have at this time. So just knowing those types of things, knowing to be more prescriptive, knowing the different levels of phonemic awareness and where a student falls, are they more towards beginning, are they more advanced? It also helps with creating more interventions for EL students as well. It makes it more, more detailed, I would say. I have seen significant changes in student learning. And the interesting thing is that for my situation, there was one particular site that was working with this idea of science of reading heavily. And I took this science of reading to another site, and it actually helped those students as well. Even though it wasn't something that was being done at that time school-wide, it did improve their learning. Students now, when they read, they are looking at the actual words. They are looking for syllable patterns. They're realizing, oh wait, that's a letter that's a stop. I need to make sure that my ear is stopping. They're actually verbalizing those things. Their comprehension is better because they are now not so focused on the decoding. Those decoding skills have come more rapidly and they're more solidified, they're more concrete for them. So now they have more room to work on those comprehension skills. Their vocabulary has actually grown because now some of those more contextual, those content area specific vocabulary words, they're actually not only decoding them because now they know how to, because they have that advanced level of phonemic awareness, they can now focus on that comprehension and be able to manipulate those words and do multiple meaning words and maybe do more background things regarding the vocabulary because they're not necessarily so focused on what does this word say. Now that that is more fluid for them, now they can truly focus on what words mean, which is something truly important for EL students.